Brad Pitt enjoyed a very unshowy Christmas with four of his six children, according to a new report. Here's how he celebrated the big day with his family. Brad Pitt enjoyed Christmas with four of his kids, and this year, he decided to celebrate the holiday simply with his family. He has never spoiled the kids for their birthdays or holidays. It wasn't over the top but low-key, a source told Us Weekly. On top of that, the source revealed which of Brad's children opted not to attend. Maddox refused to go, and Pax didn't go either, the source added. We reported earlier how Brad is upset over how Angelina Jolie has been seen out and about with pictures of their kids. Brad is disappointed in how much Angelina has changed since their split, a source close to the actor tells Hollywood Life exclusively. Brad is saddened that his ex constantly trots the kids out in public to make it look like she is an amazing mother. Brad remembers how Angelina always tried to avoid putting the kids in the spotlight while they were together and when she valued their privacy as a family. Despite his since-resolved drawn-out custody battle with Angelina, Brad feels better than ever. Brad has been able to maintain his sobriety despite the enormous amount of stress and legal pressure put upon him by Angelina during their ongoing divorce war, another source told us. During the most challenging time in Brad's life, he is happy and proud that he has been able to maintain his good health and sobriety. Brad has persevered through these tough days with a lot of hard work and determination to better himself. We'll keep you posted with all of the latest news about Brad. In the meantime, check out all of the photos of Angelina and Brad enjoying time with their kids in our gallery above.